Wagwan guys, back with another video. Obviously, you know how it is, we set trends out here. Main man,
Josh.
Chef Josh cooking up, whipping up that food, you get me?
Instagram, Chef Josh 95 or Snapchat.
Chef Josh 95. So obviously you guys follow him on that. Obviously, let's get into the video. So today we're gonna be doing a 5 second challenge. So you might have seen this with my sister. It's basically the same questions, but obviously he don't know what the questions are. So we're just gonna go through them and see if we can get points on that. So
yeah,
let's go for the question. So guys, I'm just gonna go for the question. So yeah, I'll do 7. Guys, we're gonna change it to 7 seconds, guys. 7 seconds, just to make it fair for him. Got 5 seconds or 10 seconds, what do you want? 7 or 10? 10.
Go on, even longer.
Go for 10 seconds, card. So guys, I'm going to get straight into the video. So Josh, the first question, ask how you went to go, when you can answer it at the point. So Josh, the first question is, name 3 countries that start with the letter A. Go.
America, Australia, Argentina.
Yeah. So, name 3 things you can buy at Chinese. Go.
Chicken chow mein, chicken balls and curry sauce.
Yeah. So obviously you got that one. This is gonna be quick.
I'm part Chinese, man.
5. Might have to load now.
I did do 5 then. Do 5.
5.
Yeah, do 5. I highly doubt I'm gonna get it right though.
So name 3 cereals that begin with the letter C. Go.
Crunching up. What's it called? I lost this one, man.
You could have said cornflakes.
Oh yeah, country like cornflakes.
Clusters.
Clusters, man.
I don't know what clusters are. But next question is, name 3 British artists. Go.
I don't even know that, man.
You only listen to American?
I only listen to American. I listen to diverse.
Skip that question, Alex. Name 3 American actors and actresses. Go.
The Rock Johnson, Kevin Hart, and Tyrese Gibson.
I'll do that. Just shoot at the door.
Yeah.
People are disturbing, man. You get me? And did they punch him up?
No.
Josh, name 3 American states. Go.
Kentucky, Argentina.
Argentina.
Amazon.
You only said 2.
I swear, Amazon's in America. I swear down.
AJ, mess you up.
No, I swear down. It's either Amazon or something, but it's Kentucky, Alabama, or Kentucky, right? Kentucky, Alabama, or New Jersey.
When I did this video, I was stating cities, fam. I said Dallas, Washington,
Toronto.
I was saying cities. I didn't know. Name 3 cities in the United Kingdom. Go.
Birmingham, Wolverhampton, Manchester.
Yeah. Wolverhampton.
That's from where I'm from. Wolverhampton.
Representing city. I'm sure.
Yeah, no, actually, it is. It's onto the Birmingham. Council, Wolverhampton Council City,
I'm sure it's a city still.
It might be a small, cramped place, but it's still a city.
Name 3 designer brands, go.
Nike, Adidas, or Jordan.
Yeah. They're designer.
Jordan's are dumb.
No, technically, it's a designer brand. They're brands. Designer brands are like Gucci.
Yeah. That's what I'm saying. Obviously, let me do this one. Name 3 British football teams. Go.
Liverpool, Chelsea, and Tottenham.
Is that right?
Yeah, Tottenham. I don't even watch football, I know it.
Name 3 states of matter. Go.
Matter?
Yeah, like science.
I feel science, fam.
Wait, matter?
I feel science.
That's how you look at
that. Yeah.
I feel science, bro.
What did you get?
I got a C.
That's not a fail.
Yo, I don't even know what I was doing, man.
Oh.
all I did was just pure paperwork.
Yeah, Sam Nicholas.
I hate science. Honestly, the only thing I like about science is you can get
experiments.
Like even like dissecting a frog or mixing two chemicals to make soap.
Or anything else.
All the paperwork is just madness.
We don't have paperwork now, yeah.
Our science book is to be that thick, man. That thick. So imagine your science gonna be like that, your math's gonna be like this, the English gonna be like that, and then if you have like an extra class, like the worst one is Spanish, but if you wanna learn French, the book is like that thick, that wide.
What about French?
It's madness, man.
So next question is, name three terms using geography.
Three terms.
Yeah.
I hate geography and history. But so what do you mean, like
I'm sure you could have
like volcano.
No, I'm sure terms is in like social, environmental, economic.
How about you ask questions?
No, that's why it's a challenge and you make it hard.
Yeah, it's a challenge.
That's what I was saying. Name three supermarkets, go.
Tesco, Asda, Iceland.
Name three British car companies. Go.
Car companies,
man.
Mini Cooper, Jaguar.
Is Jaguar UK?
No.
You didn't get a point, by the way, but you still explain it.
I know it's Mini Cooper is British. It can't be Jaguar because Jaguar is from.
Is it Land Rover?
That's not from England though. So it's not England, it's imported. I swear that's imported from somewhere else, from Greece or Poland.
What's next? Name three things that are green. Go.
Grass, weed, and hair. Yeah, you can dye hair green. You said that.
Name three GCSEs. Go.
Maths, English and science.
That was calm, that was easy, I did that 5 seconds, so. Jeez. What else do we have?
There's more fun.
There's only these left.
I feel like I'm in the test.
Name three body parts, go.
Head, shoulders, knees and toes.
Knees and toes. Four,
penis. Right,
huh?
Penis.
Why would you say penis?
You know what I did with my sister? I goes penis, vagina and titties. And then after the video she went like this.
What?
She did this to
herself.
To me, fam.
I would have clapped her, fam.
What did you do? She'd be like, yeah.
Stop it.
Name three sports brands. Go.
Nike, Adidas, and Umbro. Or Puma. It's Umbro, it's a clothes, man.
Yeah, you can have one. Who's that knocking at the door again? Wait, lock the door, fam.
What in God's green earth are you wearing shorts? Yo!
And what are them socks, fam?
Emoji of all things, man. Emoji of all things.
Let's go. So, name three language devices.
Language devices, so I'm like English.
Yeah.
Certification.
Yeah. Language. Actually, like, language devices. So
certification.
Like, yeah.
Metaphor.
Wait, he has to do it
though.
Did you learn all this stuff in English?
Nah.
Oh, I might as well skip the question.
Certification.
I left school when I was 15, I'm 22 now.
You left school when you were 15?
I left school when I was 15.
It's a good 7 years.
It's a good 7 years. Who expects to remember things in 7 years?
No, you never school when you were 17, 15.
I was 15. I left school when I was 15.
Because obviously, before
the new law, you have to leave when you're 18. Mm-hmm. That's what was, like, they said they're going to do it 2 to 3 years. So what, like, you guys should finish school between year 11 when you're 18.
18.
anything. That's that was that was the new law. And that's what when I was in school. Yeah, Lewis a lot, apparently we were the lucky ones.
When that's the State City Academy, I got changed to it and then got changed to City Academy.
The beaches gang.
The beaches, but obviously not working that no more.
City Academy.
Yeah. Okay. Let me name the question. Name three gases, go.
Heat. It's heat.
Fuel.
And something else.
Gases are like helium, you could have helium, you could have oxygen, you could have
CO2, yeah.
Name three countries that begin with the letter R, go.
Russia, Romania, and...
3 seconds, 2, 1. What can we ask?
So,
Russia, Romania.
Russia, Romania. Rome! No, that's a city.
What's with the R?
Russia, Romania. Republic of Ireland.
Did it start with the R first?
Republic of Ireland.
Name three YouTubers over a million subscribers.
I don't know that one.
Dryscom, DDG, and some other.
You know about DDG and Kennedy?
I don't watch YouTube, fam. Sorry, yeah.
Now that question, then. I might as well put that in though. Name three British soap opera TV shows.
EastEnders, Hollyoaks, Coronation Street.
That was calm.
The only thing I know that is everyone watching, man. Why?
It's always there. It looks like your TV, but it's always there.
Name three British celebrities.
Simon Cowell and Ashley Banjo. He's British.
And who else did you say?
Sherlock Cole.
Ashley's Scottish. No, she's from Newcastle.
Ashley Banjo. He's from London.
Yeah, that was it, guys. So obviously we finished the challenge. He did get a fair amount of points, though. But we weren't doing points, but he did get a fair amount of questions right. So obviously, guys, follow him up on Instagram, Chef95.
On Snapchat.
His Snapchat will be down there right now. So
and my Snapchat.
Obviously, follow that up when you get a chance. Obviously, my socials are gonna be right there. Obviously, and my Snapchat. Obviously, if you're in the video, then you'll get a shout out. But obviously, guys, to the next video, peace. Keys TV, it's Josh. Open up that food. Hey, come on, guys. Ciao, fam. In a bit, guys.
Okay.